Kuya, congratulations.
Thank you, Kuya.
Kapangalan mo pa naman si Ginoong Presidente Marcos. Oh. Kuya Marcos.
Thank you so much.
Anyway, nung October 2015, you came to our office para mag-apply nung permanent residence mo through humanitarian and compassionate ground consideration. Tapos na-approvahan ka nung February 2017. That's a good day for you. Nagkaroon ka ng open work permit. Kailan na-approve yung open work permit?
Na-approve yung open ko is April 24.
Wow, congratulations, Kuya.
Thank you again.
So, you know, that's a big day. It will make a big difference sa buhay mo, no?
Yeah.
Pati sa pamilya mo. Ilan na anak mo?
Tatlo po.
Tatlo, okay. Well, ano masasabi mo, Kuya? Sa mga OFW na nawawala ng pag-asa, na walang status. Ngayon, kamukha mo, may status ka na. From no status to with status.
Okay.